Writing my memoir, A Journey, has been a fascinating and enjoyable experience. I set out to write a book which would give the reader an insight into the human as well as the political dimensions of life as a prime minister. So it's a frank account of my life in politics, which illuminates what it's like to be a leader, both for the UK and also, of course, on the international stage. It charts the difficult decisions, the highs and the lows. In my 10 years as Prime Minister, we had a huge reform program in public services and the constitution and other issues within the UK.